Good morning, students, and welcome to video lecture on living world and classification of microbes part 2. Microorganisms are small living organisms that are present everywhere on us, inside us and our surroundings, and cannot be seen with naked eye. Microscope help us and study them. Study of microorganism known as microbiology. Live almost everywhere on earth and act as decomposer. Organism which is microscopic. Microscope is used to see them. Microorganisms are helpful to us in many ways. Example, production of food atom, making medicine, keeping environment clean, fermentation, making dairy products and bread making. Some are harmful, cause common cold, flu, malaria and diarrhea. Then classification of microbes, microorganisms. Divided into two types, prokaryotes and eukaryotes. In prokaryotes, bacteria, eukaryote, protista, fungi and algae. First, bacteria. Bacteria are unicellular, independent, parasitic, prokaryotic, reproduced by simple binary fission. Then protozoa. Protozoa, unicellular, eukaryotic, produced by simple cell division. Example, amoeba, paramecium, they are found in soil, fresh water and sea water. Second example, euglena and plasmodium. Next is fungi. Fungi are eukaryotic, unicellular, saprotrophic, reproduce sexually and asexually by cell division or by budding. Found on decaying organic matter and dead bodies of plants and animals. Example, baker's yeast, candela and mushroom. Then algae. Algae are aquatic, eukaryotic, unicellular, autotrophic organism, chloroplast present. For example, chlorella, chlamydomonas. Then viruses. Viruses are extremely minute, found in the form of independent particle, long molecule of DNA or RNA covered by protein coat. Survive only in living plant or animal cells. Viruses cause many diseases to plants and animals. Summary. So in this video lecture, we have studied bacteria, protozoa, fungi, algae and viruses. Thank you.